So why is it that we're taking ourselves down this path where we look at these musicians and they got their fancy cars, these dumb rental cars, you know? Because if they are so rich, why is their mum still living in a council flat? Why are they still not moving out of the hood? A majority of these men that you think they're successful based on what you see are living a miserable life, and these men can only go to sleep. Either they take drugs, smoking weed, they take other substance too. Only Allah knows where it is. In order for them to what? Feel happiness. Temporary happiness. But brothers like us want to look up to them. Brothers like us want to be them. Because you got the girls around them, the fast cars. They're getting views on YouTube. And nowadays what's worse is Muslim speakers are like that.